What's going on, guys? Welcome to a new playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. And I am pretty excited because I have never played this game before. I know about it, but when it came out, I did not have a PlayStation 2, so missed it. And I'm pretty excited to play it on Xbox, out of all places. Proud mode, because we ain't a bunch of bitches. But we're all bitch enough to not do it on critical, because I ain't about that life right now. I think standard's probably too easy. Would probably be too easy. I think I have played this before. I think I played the beginning of it, like the first section, dream that's like a far my friend's memory. House, but not a whole playthrough. That's like a scattered dream. Even then, that was like years ago.
I want to line the pieces up, yours and mine.
I hope this has audio settings, unlike last time. People love this song. Like, a lot of Kingdom Hearts fandom say this is the best song. Personally, Simple and Clean is my favorite. And Don't Think Twice from Kingdom Hearts 3 is a very close second. It's like third. This might even be behind the opening of Kingdom Hearts 3. Face your fears, face my fears. Nomura has some weird obsession with belts and zippers.
Show me how.
as one long cinematic.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sounds like Xemnas.
Sora? Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
They definitely changed that voice, and I do not like the change.
The door has opened.
If it started out with that voice, it'd been fine, but I can't unhear the change.
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Who sleeps with no covers on?
Another dream about him.
His eyes are so blue, it's insane. That's how I know he's not real.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
The one thing I'm never going to get used to is how physically expressive these guys are. Not in their face, but like in their arms and shit. All the extra movements. It just cringes me.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Like that.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone.
What?
All are gone? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Why don't you write it down?
And not just the word. They stole it, too.
Photos.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that
off. You can read
his
lips pretty well.
Yeah. All right. Time for some recon.
And Pence is holding the camera, so just put two and two together. Huh? Whoa.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Okay, what the hell? That was weird. My game like half crashed.
Huh?
Roxas, come on.
Over here. Move the stick, press B, approach. Alright. One thing about this game. Oh man, I'm just trying to I'm still kind of picturing Kingdom Hearts 3 right now. But the thing about this game that I don't like, that I've seen, is how big the worlds are, but they're so, like, empty. You know, it's like big empty rooms. Like unnecessarily big. I didn't steal a damn thing, sir. I like to believe you, but you know, who else would steal it? I mean, there are no black guys around, so you know. As if you didn't know, I'm not gonna tell you though. Go ask the accessory shop. Wow. You're kind of a dick, guy. Go on, ask her. Reaction commands, press Y. Accessory, guy, girl, person. Oh, hello. Various situations, alright. Oh, it's you. Please don't let me down. You used to be one of my most favorite customers. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know? Then you gotta find out why you clear your name, kid. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, too. I don't fucking care. Roxas? Have you seen my cat around? Nah. Oh, yes. Sorry. I lied. Thank you. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes, something very important. So, just so you know, we didn't do that. I believe you. Thanks for that. Then why'd you say she's disappointed if she believes us? So what did it take from you? My photos. My precious photos. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing photos. And not just photo. Oh my god. But the word photos too. Can you say photograph? Can you say picture? We gotta talk to her. Come on to the sand lot. Play some baseball. I wonder if they can they even try to say picture or even try to write it down.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
I fucking hate this guy.
Oh yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
Riku, my
you
god.
Can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? burn it? Huh. Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking.
She's the only one with red eyes. I'm surprised the red eyes isn't more of a...
I guess if you get on your knees and beg,
more common.
Maybe I'll let it slide.
First time I see brown eyes, too, in the series.
Roxas!
Defense against attacks. Makes it easy to swing. Nah, let's go for defense. No! What? Shit. I didn't want to do that.
Roxas, focus!
Then stop fucking talking to me. Swing that thing in my face, dog.
Kneel, loser.
The camera's already kind of better than Kingdom Hearts 1. You have no arrow combos?
Don't leave me hanging now.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa.
Oh, well, there you go.
What was that?
The thief?
I wonder why they took the photos. I'm pretty sure there's a reason, but I don't know what that reason is. Much like the wooden stick, I'm sure this won't do anything to the guy. I can't dodge roll yet. I'm like instinctively hitting. Dodge, hit X for the dodge roll, but I ain't got it, bro. I ain't got it.
Huh?
Yeah, I ain't doing nothing. They can defend against it though.
It's no use.
Can tech them bitches.
What? What? What is this thing?
Hey, we should get it much earlier than the first one. It took forever to get it the first time in the first game. Him right up.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
Yeah, see, he says pictures.
Nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about
the
picture.
They didn't even try to say picture before.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
That's the candy girl, isn't it?
So,
the accessory shop girl.
Anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
They're getting better with not having so many stagnant faces in scenes, but it's really jarring when one has a animated face and the other three are stagnant. I've noticed that like twice now. It's freaking me out.
Where am I?
Twilight Town.
Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade? Keyblade. What was that about? Oh. Sorry about
that. Yeah, that's not weird.
Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Yeah, middle school dreams.
Just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
And talk to each other and spend time with each other.
That's it. No more ice cream for you.
Man, fatty. I heard him say it.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go.
Sounds like Riku.
No? Oh, or Kairi. Come on. Maybe you forgot, but we're broke. Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Approach the light and say, all right, I know that. It's so smooth. I wanted to, god damn it. Hurry up, Roxas. We're going to the Market Street. Twilight Town map. Right. God damn it. How do I get off this thing? I don't know how to get off this thing. But I had a skateboard.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Don't I kick his ass or somebody kick his ass and he gets all upset about it? Now, let's get down to business. Sorry, too early. One ticket, 900. 300. 3,600 each. No, what? 300 each. Sure. I have some stupid expensive pretzels. That's a stupid expensive watermelon. They must have crazy inflation. So where were we, huh? Only 4,800 altogether. I've got 8, and I've got 650. I got 150, sorry. We need, okay. Now, I do remember doing this part as a kid, and remember it taking fucking forever to finish. So I don't know if I'm gonna either do the whole thing, or just cut out the whole thing, or just do one job and go. I don't know. I don't know yet. I'm not gonna summon it anyway. And there's also no audio shit. Oh well. Come on. That was fucking close. Beat my record. Money. Cocoa climb. Just fucking broke. Oh yeah, 30 money. Reaction command tricks. Okay. Who else needs mail? Oh. No, who else needs mail? I completely missed the first one. I kind of miss Tony Hawk's Underground too. Skating fucking diamonds around the sky. Alright. There we go. Never enough. I ain't doing all that shit. It's not like we're going to the beach anyway. Let's see. Just this. Good job.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's get tickets.
So, even if you do one job, you still get 5,000 money?
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha!
Wow, what a dick.
Huh?
Just threw a fucking stick at me?
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay.
Four students.
Roxas, the money.
Wait. No. Huh?
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about?
She got fucking robbed, guy.
There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone there?
I'm surprised they're not more mad about that. I thought they'd be like, you stole the photos and the money? You bastard.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
They just show the same scene like 4 times.
Namine. Hurry.
They could have just shown that in the beginning. Like, there's no need to show that scene 3 times.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
I heard that shit was gross.
Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Yeah, I never summoned you, though.
Cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade.
I never summoned you, my guy.
What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me.
Probably not.
I'm searching too.
For your light?
Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you?
She's a demon. She's a devil.
Huh?
There's a girl in my room? So embarrassing. All right. Meet at the station. Today's the day we got hit the beach. And don't sweat about the money, Hainer. Is this where I live or just where we hang out? I guess this is where just where we hang out. So how do we get to my room then? Oh. My bad.
Hey.
Morning.
Huh?
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
She said silence.
Yes, you.
Was that meeting me?
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you want to come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
It's only been like 10 minutes of gameplay at most so far.
Huh. Let me go. Hey, chicken wuss.
Excuse me?
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
They crossed the line? What did they do? They just flew in here. Damn, talk about a protective dog. Oh, right, I can't. Right.
Use the keyblade.
Do nobody steal hearts like Heartless do? You bet it is. I feel like I should have gone for magic, because that would be a strength build anyway. Like for keyblades and shit, try to like balance myself out a little bit, but I guess, fuck it, right? Still can't dodge roll yet. Yeah. you fucking thought. How are you gonna give me aerial recovery before you give me dodge roll? Ooh, the small door. Be careful. Beyond that door lies a completely different world. Don't be afraid. Don't stop walking. Alright, we're gonna stop it here because I don't know when I'm gonna see another save point. And we'll pick it up in a few minutes. So if you wanna stay tuned, you know, do so if you really feel like it.